Hi everybody, thank you for joining us today in this video where we're going to be reacting to the live version of Somebody to Love by Queen. I reacted recently to the studio version and there've been loads of recommendations for me to react to the live version. So I've got an idea of the song already. Let's see how this translates into a live version. There's been a lot of hype about this one. So come on, guys. Without any further ado, let's get this party started. 7 minutes. Oh, wow. It's got no top on.
Yeah, everybody sign. Somebody, can somebody find somebody love? Okay, let's do it. Each morning I get up and try to carefully stand on my feet. Take a look in the mirror and cry. Lord, what you do to me? I have spent all my years in believing you. I just can't get no relief. Lord, somebody. I work till I ache my bones. At the end of the day, I take all my heart of me. All I know, on my knees, I start to pray till the tears run down from my eyes. Oh, somebody.
Is it me or is there a different energy to this one? The other one, it was good, but the energy on this one is just, it's like exaggerated to a whole new level. Is it me? Or is that because there's been some drinking to go with that as well? Coupled with the amazing instrumentals and vocals
He works hard.
Of course.
Try. Everybody wants to put me down. They say I'm going crazy. They say that I want a lot of my girls. I got to come upstairs. Got nobody left to believe. I just keep losing my beat. I'm okay, I'm all right. I'm gonna fight, it's gonna be. I just gotta get out of this prison cell. One day I'm gonna be free. Oh!
Woo!
Yeah.
one thing since I've started listening to Queen and Freddie Mercury in particular is that showmanship about him. I like the fact that he actually took Superman the air. So unless it means something else and I've just completely misunderstood that. But I like that he's actually dressed up like the whole massive vest on his chest. And the way he commands that stage is ooh, crazy. Sorry.
Yeah. Everybody do it. That's right.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. Keep it going.
That, okay. All right, I get what you guys mean now. I'm now beginning to get it. And I understand what you mean when you say the live versions are a lot better. So I think from now on, I'm just only going to react to the live version. So anyone that's recommended from now on, I will make sure I try and find the live versions to react to that, because that was just electric. That was, I think, coming off the crowd kind of takes it to a different level as well. That energy that comes off the crowd and the whole setup of the stage and all of that, it's just a whole new level. It's, yeah, that was good. That was good. Okay. I get what you mean. All right. Let's keep it rolling then. Come on. more recommendations, and I will do my best to try and react to them as quickly as possible. That was good. That was amazing. Not good. Amazing. But yeah. If you like what we're all about, please like, subscribe, and join our community. And until next time, you guys, make sure you look after yourself. It has been Kings. Peace. Bye for now. Thank you so much for that recommendation, guys.